Hey, it's Devin. How are y'all doing today? Let's see, who do I have? All right. So, hope everyone is doing great today. I was just checking my phone to see if I could see what I could see. But anyways, who was on with me last time on my last video? Yeah, so I hear I'm back again. Helping network marketers to scale and leverage their business using automation. And so I talked about the three ways or the three methods that you can implement automation to your business to get more leads and more customers. And I said I was going to come back and dive a little bit deeper into that. And so those three ways were through lead generation, automating your comments and questions, and lead generation. Hey, Emily, good to see you. And also with an email autoresponder. So I'm going to talk a little bit more about lead magnets today because that's the number one thing you need if you want to automate lead generation. So anyone using lead magnets in their business right now? Anybody out there using it? Okay, well, when you first get started into digital marketing, internet marketing, or moving your network marketing business online to get more scale and leverage, you want to definitely look into generating a lead magnet. Hey, Lindsay, good to see you. Thanks for popping on. So, lead magnets are really great because they're a way to get in front of maybe a cold market and get them to know you a little bit better and see what kind of value that you can provide them. Yeah, I love lead magnets too, for sure. So some of the best lead magnets are things that can be easily consumed. They are things that are not easily Googled online, and they take your prospect on a journey towards solving a problem. And the best ones provide quick wins for your potential prospects, something that they can look at, use, and implement right away. So those are kind of the characteristics of the best lead magnets. So some examples of some good lead magnets can go from the simple to the really advanced. So some simple ones are checklists. So if you're first getting started, you might want to just bite off a little bit and come up with a great checklist that your potential customer or prospect could get good value out of right away. So maybe they're into clean living and you want to give them the ultimate clean eating grocery list checklist. That would be something that they could easily consume and get some value from right away. And then you can move on up the ladder to guides or videos or webinars to provide them a little bit more detailed information on how to solve whatever problem they're looking for you for help. And then moving on to more to a bigger lead magnet or a more comprehensive lead magnet could be something like a Facebook challenge, a 5, a 7, a 14-day Facebook challenge. That really helps someone to get to know you, get to know the services that you provide, and then you can then offer them some additional services that they could take advantage of. So if you want to know or want to get 15 more great ideas for a lead magnet, go ahead and type lead magnet or lead magnet in the comments below. And in addition to the 15 additional ideas, I've got 24 great lead magnet topics that spans a couple of industries that might help get your juices to flowing. So, how do you tie this all together? Well, once you've got a great idea for a lead magnet, yes, lead magnet. I got a little tongue tied, Lindsay. Thanks for that. So, once you've got a great idea for a lead magnet, you need to decide where you're going to store it. You know, just having a PDF on your computer is not going to work. You need to have a place online to store it. This could be on your website and your media files on your website. If you don't have a website, it could be Dropbox or Google Drive, but you definitely want a place to store it online. And then you want a place to deliver it. So you'll need an opt-in page. And so this is just a single website URL that someone can go to and enter in their email address. And then you give them that lead magnet that they're expecting. So there's a ton of different softwares out there that you can choose from, but you want to make sure that you choose one that works best for your business. And there are some autoresponders out there that also have like the opt-in and the lead pages as part of their platform. So something like MailChimp has a lead page and an autoresponder, ConvertKit, ClickFunnels, all of those companies are something that you can definitely check out to see if they work for you. And then you can also just keep this all in Facebook. So Facebook's got some great lead generation programs within Facebook, especially if you have a business page and have an ads manager's account. You can do that there and present your lead magnet and deliver your lead magnet all within Facebook. So if you found value in this video, go ahead and like or love and share it. And then if you want some additional ideas and topics for your lead magnets, be sure to comment lead magnet in the comments. So thanks so much for joining, and see you next time.